Welcome to Module 5 of the What Works Clearinghouse, WWC, Group Design Standards Training. This module focuses on the WWC standards related to outcome measures used and reported in studies. On the slides, some words are underlined and in bold. Definitions for these terms are in the glossary, which is available on the WWC website, whatworks.ed.gov. To receive a certificate of completion for viewing these training modules, you must view the videos on the WWC's website. If you haven't already done so, please view the introduction video before viewing this module. The introduction reviews important background information about this training and describes accompanying resources. You can access all of the resources mentioned in this module through the WWC's website, whatworks.ed.gov. According to WWC standards, the outcome measures a study uses must meet certain requirements. Outcome measures are used to assess the effect of an intervention, and it is important that outcome measures are appropriate, valid, and reliable. In this module, we will discuss the WWC standards related to outcome measures. We will cover the WWC definition of an outcome measure and explain why and how the WWC evaluates the outcome measures used to demonstrate impacts in studies. Finally, we will describe the WWC standard for outcome measures and illustrate how to apply it.